I would like to stress to you again this evening for the nth time that the Philippines, at least during my term, is trying to minimize or altogether remove corruption. And I would appreciate it very much if you investors, whether aliens, foreigners or Filipinos, would come here to invest and be clear about the policy of this government. I do not tolerate corruption. I hate corruption. And I will go out of my way to punish people who are in contract and corrupt. So when you enter the Philippines from the airport, or even from getting a visa somewhere, and you would want to go to the Philippines just to see as a tourist, just to maybe make some studies, right at the moment of the airport and getting a visa, if you think that there is something wrong, or if there is somebody asking for money, you slap him. Because tell him that that is the order of your president. And if you create a scene, there will be a commotion and everything. I will know. And if I would come to know about it, then I would call the government official in my office and with you and allow you to slap him. That is the only way where you can help me and you can help yourself from harassment, from pressures, stops. Be assertive, because whether you are a Filipino or an Indian, you must stand for your rights. And in my country, I would be very happy for as long as you're doing it right. And I said, be assertive and do not succumb or surrender to the corrupt people. Let me